In our 4 o'clock newscast, we shared how residents in Shelby, Iowa are seeing bright pink water come out of their tap and then fill their toilets.
Well, take a look at it. We reached out to the city and they say that the water is safe to drink, but less than half an hour ago, city posted on their Facebook page saying water is not safe because it has high levels of manganese. They'll be providing bottled water for the town tomorrow.